What's going on YouTube? It's your boy PH from Harris, and we're back with some more World of Tanks Blitz, getting back with that sexy steel World War II action. But if you didn't know and don't have the game yet, A, what is wrong with you? And B, there is a huge competition going on right now called the Clash of Continents. Wargaming.net came out with an event specifically for Blitz, I believe. Rise of Continents, I should say. Where essentially each server, the NA, and the Asian servers are in contest with each other to pretty much do the most kills. Let's say number of battles played, German tanks, US tanks, Soviet tanks, British tanks destroyed, platoons created, epic medals acquired. You name it, pretty much everything you do in this game, do the most of it, along with everyone on your server, pretty much of your continent, and your continent can win huge prizes, days of premium time, gold, you name it. Pretty much all the stuff that you need money for, you can get that for being the best continent. So essentially everyone is busting their ass now for the next month trying to pretty much just do the most. And even on the weekly basis, each weekend, it will update and give you guys boosters and stuff saying if your continent's in the lead or if you're in second place. And this weekend's just came out with three times XP, so I'm pretty much ready to go ham. So enjoy the rest of the video. It's pretty much just going to be a highlight of all the battles I played. I'm going to play a ton across multiple tanks and multiple things and multiple countries. So for the NA server cluster and for World of Tanks, this is PH Boom Harris. I'll talk to you guys later. Peace.